Stay here, boy. I guess we're not gonna find out.
In other news, the search for a missing boy ends in tragedy. The body of 9-year-old Peter Shannon, who went missing in the Black Hills Forest, was found near Coffin Rock. The official cause of death is yet to be released, but early reports suggest that the boy might have been stabbed. When asked about possible connections to the famous disappearance case from 2 years ago, the police refused to comment.